the first Hiankata using basic punches, blocks, and knife hand blocks.